it's the Subzero challenge, one of my favorite challenges right now. I am 66 shards out of 160. That's how far I am right now with that. I'm gonna play the first two tiers of battle. The first two, yeah. The first couple matches are gonna be easy. Like 3-4 hits on the game should be over.
Begin.
Here we go. That was some lag. Away from that ability if I can.
Green Lantern.
Ah, wrong person. Swap.
I will shatter.
There we go.
Maybe now you'll take me seriously.
And one more. Do tier 2. Got another medicine again. We can have a scarecrow. We have to level up. There it is, 36.
Begin.
This one should be a little tougher, but still. Got really stunned, right?
Ah!
I saw that coming, though. There it is. Do it. Do yours. I gotta move up. My silver scarecrow. I'm gonna move him up. Come on. Attack first. Oh, save. I want to save my health from Green Lantern to deal with Subzero. I'm gonna hit his legs, but oh no. Oh, hold on, let me sponge your attack. Let me sponge your ability. There we go. But the key, I think, there was the sponge ability first. But if Subzero came out with that full power bar, then I probably would have got the super.
You are finished.
I'm expecting a sub it with no. The sub in the gorilla. He can do those small attacks until he builds an ability bar. Ah! You don't want this. Game over. Wait, no, he missed? And as usual, you know, for the fun of it, just for the fun of it, you're gonna do the third tier. I am no good at this game. No good. But, you know, this is bad. All metahuman class heroes. I think my last metahuman class hero is Flash. But Flash at like level 30 or below. 36. Oh man, that's bad. I don't think he has abilities leveled up either. His dash ability that he runs forward and then goes in a circle. I don't think I have that level past like 6. Oh, is that 10? But only does 609 damage. Oh! He has any talent? Let me pre-roll the talent real quick. Alright. I am going to be slaughtered. Oh, look at the threat difference. I have to depend on Terrific Scarecrow. Oh, this is gonna go so wrong. All right, I'm gonna try to sub in the regular Scarecrow first, see how that goes. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you ain't going nowhere, buddy. You ain't going nowhere, buddy. You ain't going nowhere, buddy. How was he able to sub out just now? Oh, that's bad. Let me show you the ability that I made after this, after his attack. This one right here.
You keep falling behind. I will
shoot. Nope. No, 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 wrong slot.
Now you feel fear. You are finished.
Oh no, that's bad. Why doesn't he swap? Swap out.
Be very afraid.
Why doesn't he swap? I sub in another character. Why doesn't he swap? Come on, so zero swap. Alright, let me just get to my super real quick. I get my super work, right? And I get him down low enough, I could get out another super. No, 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 no. Get out before you. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Wow.
Evidence suggests you'll lose.
Yep. that was as good as a fight I could have given, because I suck at this game. I suck so much at this game.
But anyways, thanks for watching.